Let me ask you this. Mayweather Pacquiao, what do you think of that fight?
I know hypocrite. For sure, Mayweather.
Why?
Because he's different. I don't understand. Nobody help me out. I'm thinking.
Hey, Art. Let's go talk. Art speaks Spanish. You speak Spanish? Habla español? Poquito?
Hey.
Hey, that's my friend. Amigo. That's my amigo.
I'm your friend.
No. Hey, he drink alcohol.
I know, but hey, alcohol, motherfucker.
Oh, no.
Alcohol, no good, Paro.
Yeah, sometimes it's good.
No good. Tell him, no good alcohol, right?
Good, me. Hey, we did alcohol. Goes.
Hey, my son, he not drink. I'm drink for him.
No. In his religion, no alcohol. You huh? Cannot be his religion, no alcohol.
Some days.
No.
After gym, he go with me like that.
No.
Yeah, no. But sometimes.
Do you like vodka?
Yeah.
Vodka?
But no, fuck no. I'm
why not?
Vodka is too cheap. I'm like Bud Light.
Bud Light. Hey, Art. Pajaro wanted someone to translate for him. What were you want to tell me?
No.
I asked you about Mayweather Pacquiao.
Mayweather.
Why?
No porque haya chingado a Ríos. El pinche Pacquiao. Nah, porque se me hace mejor boxeador.
He's a good boxer.
He said it's not because Pacquiao beat Brandon, like that fight aside. He just thinks Mayweather's a better boxer.
And what do you think about Miguel Cotto against Canelo?
I'm thinking Canelo.
Why?
Don't look pretty good the last fight, but I'm thinking he's a better, he's a stronger. And, you know, Cotto go down a little by little.
How about this? What was when Freddie Roach said to Donald, Mexican motherfucker, what did they say on the streets of Oxnard?
Yeah. Serious? If I'm stay over there, I'm taking my fucking 24 ounces and drink a little bit. Boom!
You don't like?
Serious, man. No, the fool. No, maybe half.
Why? Why did it bother you?
Why? He told shit from the Mexican.
You don't like that?
I don't like
that. Not cool, huh?
Not cool.
Do you think he should apologize to everybody?
What?
He should. Alright. Should Freddie Roach apologize to everybody?
Que si Freddie Roach debe de pedir disculpas a todos.
Yes, for sure.
Be professional.
Dile que es como si. Él se esconde de que está enfermo. Y no. Ya por eso va a hablar chingaderas. Es como si yo me escondo de que. Fucking pájaro estaba borracho y habló mierdas. No le diga nada. That's bullshit.
It's him. Freddie Roach hiding behind his Parkinson's is like if he would be hiding behind it,
his alcoholism.
Every time he's drunk, he says, start talking shit. Oh, don't tell him anything because he's drunk. You know, no, you still have to,
You still have to man up.
You still have to man up. You make a mistake.
You know, I'm drunk, but I know what I'm saying. I know what I'm doing. When I'm saying, I'm saying because I don't remember everything. In a game.
Okay, you have some questions here from fans.
Yeah.
Have you been to Matamoros in Mexico?
Mi Matamoros querido, like say Rigo Tobar. Rigo Tobar is from over there. It's a nice song from Matamoros.
How does it go?
Rigo Tobar.
How does it go? Go.
Mi Matamoros querido, nunca te he de olvidar.
Okay. Do you think Floyd Mayweather fight will happen?
Wait, who?
Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather.
You know Pacquiao? It's like when he fight with Bradley. Se desesperó y el último quería hasta hacerle así. You remember the fight?
I was there, yes.
Yeah.
I was sitting near Joel Diaz's brother, Julio Diaz and Antonio Diaz. So what do you say?
He said, yeah, and Pacquiao will.
Se va a desesperar el pinche Pacquiao.
We'll get desperate during the fight.